Hello and welcome to Launerin's Gamer Score, and welcome back to Fortnite Friday. So, this week we're just gonna run through all of the game modes in hopefully the half an hour time slot that I try and aim for. So we will start off with a solo game to warm up. And then we'll do a duo, a squad, and a 50-50, and hopefully we'll be able to squeeze all of that in. It might be a little bit longer this week, but we'll see how it goes. So let's jump right in. So I'm going to make my way to Lazy Links, since I haven't actually been to this new part of the map just yet. I can see sand bunkers, so I am assuming that there is a golf course. Although, I seem to recall there being a golf course there before. But there's a golf buggy there. Oh, shoot. Right then. Not bad for my warm-up game, at least. Of course you want to go to Tilted Towers, because why not? Thank you. wow, that was daft. Right, I've got 2 bullets left and no other weapons and barely any health. What are you doing there, kiddo? There we go, I'm going to go ahead and assume you had connection issues. Oh well. Glad I gave up that med kit for you. Never mind, eh? Alright. I will take that, and I will take this ammunition. As far as I see it, at the moment, if I get a kill in a game, then it's usually better than I normally do. Which way are you jumping? Where's the drop? Damn it! Oh well, I'm relatively happy with that. Alright, so you're suggesting those links. You know what? I'm good with that suggestion. I'm in. Help me! Who made this terrible suggestion to drop down at Lazy Links? And anybody who agreed to it is, like, really stupid. Come on. Please. Come back for me. Please. Guys. No. You're a good kid. You're a good kid. Thank you very much. Right, I need to find a weapon of some description. Right then. If you're quite finished. Don't be shooting at me. Oh. Oh yeah. So shotgun shells. What? Heads up. To left. Oh no, you're just gonna go running. You know what? I'm not even going to be modest. I feel like I carried that team then. It was a slow start, I will admit. But I came in. I rescued that dude. I gave him ammo. I don't think he needed it. I think he was just being... thingy. But, never mind. It was a nice run. I quite enjoyed that one. I'll start off by heading to Pleasant Park, because it's, well, the safe zone's going to be all the way over there. Don't need that second assault rifle, but the other member of my 50-man squad that dropped down into the same place as me, frankly, he annoyed me a little bit. So, I'm going to take it so he can't have it. Because I'm a little bit selfish like that. I'll have those, thank you very much. Okay. Nothing really of note, but... why are you all shooting at each other? Alright, make my way towards the safe zone. I'll just quickly pop this. There we go. So that's where it landed. Yeah, I'm still not entirely sure if the dual pistols are any good. I think they're technically like the hand cannons, so they should be quite powerful. But what's that there? Oh, silence pistol. I saw. A weapon up there, but it might have just been that ammo. Well, they've started whittling our team down. Looks like somebody's already been up here. Keep pushing on then. Well, we're at 37-47, so we're at a 10-man disadvantage at the moment. Which is a pretty big disadvantage. But if we can play a little sneaky, hopefully we'll be able to whittle them down a little bit. Might not be of much use, but I will take that. God damn it. Well, I felt like I assisted a little bit, but it looks like our 10 man disadvantage has rapidly depleted. Right, so that's all for this week's Fortnite Friday. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. It's been a very simple one this week. It's just showing off the game modes, I guess. That's what I'm here for, to show you the game and see if you like it enough to come and join us. So, feel free to look through the back catalogue of all of the Fortnite Friday videos, amongst others, and I will see you next time.